jump up from 182 last year to 220. What's the state title mean to you?
You know, it means everything. I've been working for this my whole high school career, you know. This is the goal of everybody in high school wrestling, to get a state title and do it in such dominating fashion.
How do you explain your career progression to the level you're at now, where you're ranked in the top 10 nationally and quite a dominant season in state?
You know, really before my freshman year, you know, I kind of took a few year break off of middle school, and, you know, coming in, I started as JV. So, you know, every summer I didn't have any summer to myself. It was strictly wrestling. You know, waking up at 4:30 every day, getting to work on it in after school, and then lifting at night. You know, it's not something a lot of people are willing to do, and I believe that's why I am where I am now, is because I'm willing to put in the extra work. And, you know, you have good coaches, good teammates. My family sacrificed a lot for me to get here too. So really, it takes a lot of things to work in your favor, but in the end, if you really want it, you'll get it.
Yeah, you fought through a lot of adversity. I don't know if everybody knows your story. You know, you lost your mother.
Yeah.
You know, what's going through your mind right now?
You know, it's just, you know, I lost my mom freshman year, so, you know, it's, ever since then, she's been my motivation. You know, she wanted me to be the best, and, you know, I owe it to my family for being there for me through all the tough times and keeping me on track, you know. My mom was, she always believed in greatness, and I know she's looking down proud of me right now, you know, but I owe it to my family, the community, and everyone that's helped me along the way.
At what point in this journey, you know, when you talk about being on JV and all the hard work you put in, at what point does a state title seem like a realistic goal?
You'll see results. It's whenever you feel you see results. You know, you gotta go out there, and you gotta, whether you lose or win, you gotta understand that you lose something, you win something, the only way to get to the top is to just keep working hard and keep working. But, you know, you start to see results when you know yourself, you're pushing yourself.